because we're standing right in front of the AFC hotel where the Steelers will be arriving in about an hour. Now, the fans that you see walking around actually are not from Pittsburgh. A little early for them yet. They're from Texas. In fact, they're hanging out at the ESPN zone, checking things out, waiting for the Steelers to get here. And coincidentally, I met two different couples who were from California, now live in Texas, have never been in Pittsburgh, but they love the Steelers.
I've been a Steeler fan for 34 years, and when I was about 11, my neighbors were watching the Super Bowl and went over to Washington and hooked ever since.
Now, so you missing school because of this? Mm-hmm. Who's your favorite player?
Troy Polamalu.
Was it pretty cool this morning?
Yes.
The reason why I am a Steeler fan is because when I was 5 years old, my dad gave me a Franco Harris jersey with my name on the back. And so I basically, after that, I fell in love with the team.
Was he from Pittsburgh?
No, he's actually from New Hampshire.
Now why did you up so early with your child today?
Because we had to come and take a glimpse of all the hype that's going on here, and we want to take a glimpse of the Steelers coming in, and we're hoping to catch them.
I did find a couple of fans inside the hotel, and they'll have to probably be standing outside right across this street where the buses will pull up in about an hour.
Well, it's all about 6 degrees of separation. Everybody knows that, Sally. When it comes to Pittsburgh, everybody knows everybody, and that connection is here in Fort Worth as well. TCU, Texas Christian University, is where the Steelers will be practicing all week in that indoor practice facility. As they share the practice facility on the south side with Pitt, they're sticking with that kind of routine, sharing things with Texas Christian University. I'll get it out eventually. Anyway, their athletic director, Chris Del Conte, happens to be good friends with none other than Troy Polamalu's brother, Joe.
Joe Polamalu was my roommate in college, so we worked together in the summer times in a wood mill out in the middle of nowhere in Oregon, pulling wood every day for 8 hours a day, and I've known that family for years, so they're all coming down. I'll see them. Troy's brothers are coming down. They'll be staying with me this week, so it's just an exciting time for everybody involved. It's great.
Yeah, Joe Polamalu and Chris Del Conte both went to Oregon State together, were roommates. And Chris also happens to be good friends with Jamie Dixon, the Pitt basketball coach. And Jamie was instrumental in getting TCU into the Big East. They'll join the Big East in 2012.
All right, John Meyer, Sally Wiggin here live in front of the AFC Hotel. Steelers are going to be here in less than an hour, Kelly.
And I'm sure that's not the last cool connection we're going to find as this week goes on. We love it. Thank you from both of you. That's great stuff.